Terry Sanford hopes to burst the Page bubble, but the Pirates come out smoking on the right wing of number 7, Jeff Dunn. He personally heaves Page to the one, where he does it himself, 7-0. The underdog Bulldogs are never out of it, especially when you've got Trey Edge throwing to Joe Jenrett. This one, 40 yards, 7-7. Page comes right back, Dunn again, 14-7. Don't get dizzy because the seesaw continues. Edge to Jenrett again, 24 yards, 14-14 at the half. Terry Sanford looking for the lead, third quarter, but the Bucks hold on downs. Very next play, moving Marvin Johnson for 94 yards. My, oh my, the Pirates go up by 7, make that 6. The point after is blocked. Fourth quarter, the Dogs on the howl. Edge to Jenrett again. Terry Sanford kicks for the lead, but no good. We're tied 20-20. Folks, you ain't seen nothing yet. After blocking a punt, Terry Sanford sets up for the winning field goal with just seconds to play.
He got it, kid. He got it, kid.
This is the kick of the lot.
You went a long ways, man. Let's go, baby.
Run that long, baby. Yeah.